It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Monty Hall and Janet Lennon. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hey. Well, thank you. Wow. I hope you're as glad to see us at home as they seem to be here in the studio. We're having a good time here. I hope you're having a good time. Listen, what happened yesterday? At the end of the show, somebody won. Who won?
My partner.
Your partner won, so you are entitled to play in alphabetics, right?
And win her some money.
And we have to say goodbye to this lovely lady. Don't you look cute? You Lennon sisters always look so darling, you know? The lovely little Lennon sisters. All right, lovely little Lennon sister, you go over there. We'll play right here. Come in and meet Mimi Mulder. You're over here. Mimi Mulder. You know, when Monty's here, I always feel like he should... You should be running it. I just feel like I'm... don't you feel like you ought to be telling people...
I'm a guest in your house.
I know, and you're a charming guest, and I'm delighted you're here, and you're doing very well. You haven't run the show hardly at all. Just a little now and then.
I gave you a plug.
Yeah, oh, you did. You did. You have $1,600 so far. Right. You know that. Now, we want to review about... so our friends know exactly who you are. Your name is Mimi Mulder.
Yes.
And you're in college right now, right?
Actually, I'm not right now. I'm not doing much of anything right now.
So what are you doing? Besides not much of...
I was doing research in psychiatry for a while. it drove me to architecture.
So now you're going to be an architect.
Yes.
But you're not doing it yet. Well,
no.
Why don't we just play the game and forget your career for the moment, shall
Please.
We? All right. We have 10 passwords. They begin this time with the letter B, and they're arranged alphabetically all the way through to the letter K.
Okay.
You get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You have $5,000. And for someone who's not doing very much in right now, that would be good, right?
Real good.
Okay. Remember, the first word starts with B. Monty, there's the first word. You got your clue?
Yeah.
I won't begin until you're really ready. You really sure? Mm-hmm. Monty, can I say it now? Can I do the 60 seconds thing now?
Yeah, no.
No? No? Mm-hmm. Okay. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Whiten.
Brighten. Bleach.
Bleach, right.
C.
Cough.
Now look at it again.
Clear.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't read it right. It's a sofa.
Couch.
D.
Late.
Day.
Juvenile. Juvenile.
Delinquent.
E. Professor. Theory.
Einstein.
Right.
F.
Toilet. Water.
Fountain.
Down.
Flash.
Right. G.
Edibles.
Goodies.
Throw.
Pass.
Finish.
H.
Astrology.
Horoscope.
I.
Ape. Mimic.
Imitate.
J.
Horse.
Jockey.
Okay, in time. Oh. Oh. Garbage gotcha.
Oh,
garbage, yes. Was the edibles that you throw, and he didn't say, wait, we didn't get the carrots. So you picked up $700.
Not bad.
Now add to what you had, you have a total of $2,300.
I don't know how I could have done garbage.
All right. Okay. But you get to play again.
Oh, good.
We'll start a brand new competition right after this commercial, so don't go away. We'll be right back. All right, let's meet our new player. Come in, Jay Stewart.
Oh, that's a good one.
How are you?
Is that your name?
Yeah. How do you like this? How do you like this? We have Monty Hall here as one of our celebrities, and so for a contestant, they found a man by the name of Jay Stewart. A thin man by the name of Jay Stewart.
I worked with him for 13 and a half years, and look at how he's changed.
Yeah, he's got a beard and everything.
It's a new Jay Stewart for me.
Jay right. Stewart, is that your real name?
It certainly is.
That's more than Jay, the other Jay Stewart can say. Isn't it?
That's right.
All right, Jay Stewart, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a single man. That's for anybody in the audience who might
don't,
be...
Don't here, make here, a picture.
Down, down, down.
Oh, this isn't the place for that.
No, no, no.
Okay, I have an Associate of Science degree in Electronics and an Associate of Arts degree in Liberal Arts. I'm formerly a travel agent, and I'm currently working for a chemical company here in Los Angeles.
Well, thank you very much. Nice to have you here. Let's just
thank
go
you.
Right into the game, shall we?
Can't hold a job.
All right. Monty has the option. There's the first clue in the puzzle. What are you going to do, Monty? Pass or play?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Janet.
Frilly.
Fluffy.
Second clue, Monty.
Arty.
Lacey.
What was that clue?
Arty. Is that what you said? Arty.
Extravagant.
Flamboyant.
Last clue, Monty.
Nancy.
Sinatra?
No.
was that a legitimate clue?
Can you
Nancy?
Do that?
Nancy for fancy. He was going to try to get you to say fancy, but you got Sinatra, Nancy Sinatra, which is what I would have thought of. All right, Jay. Okay, Mimi, going to put it up there. The word is fancy. Nobody guesses.
It was a tough one.
Here we go. Here's the second one. And Monty has the option.
See if we can do better this time, kid.
Can a player pass?
I'll play.
Okay.
Speaker.
Talker.
Very good.
That's much better.
Jay, now you have two clues. Fancy talker.
Is it Richard Nixon?
Is it Richard Nixon? Fancy talker. What do you know? All right. Monty has the option. Gonna pass or play, Monty?
I'm gonna pass.
Thanks a lot.
Janet?
Alphabet.
Letters.
Second clue.
Beginning.
ABC.
Uh-huh. All right.
Oh, good boy. Oh, that was great.
Now, Jay. You have Fancy, Talker, and ABC.
Wait. Jay Stewart?
Is it Jay Stewart?
No!
Is it Jay Stewart?
No!
No? All right. Okay. Monty has the option. Pass or play, Monty?
I'll play.
Okay.
Athletics.
Sports.
Go. Okay, Jay. Four clues. Fancy, Talker, ABC, and sports. What is the guess?
Is it Howard Cosell?
Is it Howard Cosell? Look at the last clue. Look at the last clue.
Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I object. Knowing Howard, it shouldn't say wig up there. It should say toupee.
Toupee. Does Howard Cosell wear a toupee?
I wouldn't tell.
All right. I think he would be the first to admit it, but there it is. Howard, he'll be so happy we got it on four clues. You have $100. Okay. Now, Mimi, you're going to be giving the clues this time. Takes three to win, as you know. Here you go. Mimi and Jay get the clues. Mimi has the option. Going to pass or play, Mimi?
Play.
Go.
Adorable.
Cute.
Yes. All right, Jack. First clue is cute, and we know it's not Howard Cosell. All right.
I know it's not Lawrence Welk. It's Shirley Temple.
Is it Shirley Temple? We know it's not Jay Stewart, too. All right, here we go. Mimi has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Stars.
Astrology.
Second clue, Jay.
Flag.
Old Glory. No, it has to be one word.
No, it could be
Lined
two.
Lined stripes.
Stripes. All right, stripe. Stripe. We're going to go for stripe. Cute and stripe. Janet?
All I can think of is a candy striper nurse.
Is it a candy striper nurse? No, but they're wonderful girls. All right, Mimi has the option again. Gonna pass or play, Mimi?
Play.
Okay.
Horrible.
Awful.
Second clue. Jay.
Awful.
Terrible.
Yes. All right. Monty, how about that for three clues? You have cute, you have striped, and you have terrible. What do you think?
I think it's a skunk.
Is it a skunk? Yeah. All right, terrible smell mammal. All right. Now, the men have $200, but ladies, the next puzzle's worth $200, so you could tie it up. We'll find out if they do it or if they win right after this, so don't go away. All right, $200 puzzle. Janet has the option. There's the first clue in our $200 puzzle. You're going to pass or play, Jen?
I'll play.
Okay.
Amour.
Love.
Yeah. Mimi, you can tie up the game if you guess the puzzle on this clue. It's love. What do you think?
Paris.
Is it Paris? I love Paris. Okay. Janet has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Arrow.
Cupid.
Very good. Mimi. Just lose. Love and Cupid.
St. Valentine's Day?
Is it Valentine's Day? Oh. It is! You tied the game. Part February and holiday. All right. Now, here we go. This is a $200 puzzle. 200 to 200. Whoever gets this puzzle wins the game, goes out alphabetics. Jay has the option this time. You're going to pass or play, Jay?
I'll pass.
All right, Mimi.
Take.
Take? That's it.
Yeah.
Take. Away.
Jay?
I didn't hear her clue.
She said take.
Take.
Child.
Kidnap.
Third clue.
Foster.
Parent.
Last clue, Jay.
Foster.
Adopt. Oh.
Yes, adopt it. For the game.
Take is what got me.
Yeah, yeah.
Show us through.
All right, this is for the game, Monty. First clue is adopted. What do you think?
Little Orphan Annie.
Is it Little Orphan Annie? No, but it could have been. All right, Jay has the option again. Gonna pass or play, Jay?
I'll pass.
All right, Mimi?
Dark.
Dungeon.
Second clue, Jay.
Color.
Black.
Yes. Monty. Adopted and black. What do you think? This is for the game. Monty.
No guess.
No guess. All right. Jay has the option. There it is. Third clue. Gonna pass or play, Jay?
I'll play.
Okay.
Hermanos.
Spanish.
Second clue, Mimi.
Sibling.
Boys.
Third clue.
Siblings.
Children.
Last clue, Mimi.
Boys.
Brothers.
Brothers. All right, you lucked out on that. For the game, Janet. Adopted, black, and brothers for the game.
My goodness. I don't have a guess.
Do you know it at home? Do you know it at home? Do you know it? I don't know it. Mimi's option. Pass or play, Mimi?
Pass.
Jay?
Network.
NBC.
Yes! Woo! For the game. For the game. Adopted.
I know the answer and I can't think of it.
NBC.
And my daughter's show follows it and I can't think of it.
Monty Hall.
She's going to kill me.
Yes, yes.
She's going to kill me.
You lucked out on that one. All right, Jay has the option. Here we go. You're going to hear about this at home.
Oh, am I going to hear about this?
All right, Jay, pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Comedy.
All right, Monty.
Now
you have.
No,
all right. You have adopted Black Brothers NBC Comedy.
I'll tell you what time it's on. I'll tell you everything about it, except I can't. I got a block about the name.
All right. Now, Jay, this is the fifth clue, so you can guess. You can help. You can win the game if you know the name. What is it?
Just Friends?
No.
I think I know what it is.
Is it Just Friends?
No.
What is it, audience?
Different Strokes.
Is it Different Strokes?
Yes, yes. Yes. It's back-to-back with my daughter's
It's
show.
Back-to-back with Hello, Larry. All
back
right.
Back-to-back with my daughter's show, and I couldn't
What does your daughter play in Hello, Larry?
She plays Morgan, the producer.
Of course she does. Yeah. All right. Different Strokes, a good show on this network, and you blew it.
They're going to kill me?
All right. We have a commercial. We'll be right back.
I'm
Don't
so
go away. We'll see what happens.
I didn't know the name of it.
Thank you.
score stands 200 to 200 still.
You've got to excuse me. There are certain times you do get a block and you can't. Now, for example, you're in a show in Scottsdale, right?
Right outside of Phoenix. Right. Yeah.
What's the name of the show?
At this very moment.
What's the name of the show?
Oh, I remember the name of the show.
Yeah, what is it?
It's Critics' Choice, and it's in Scottsdale at this very moment for 3 weeks. Thank you very much for bringing it up. Now, let's move right along. Here we go. Again, we're going to try to find someone who'll go to alphabetics. Let's see if we can get a puzzle solved. Jay has the option. Here we go. Another $200 puzzle. What are you going to do, Jay?
I'll pass.
Okay, Mimi.
Calcutta,
India.
Yeah.
Very good.
All right, Janet. Now, India is the first clue in this puzzle. This is for the game, as you know.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Is it Mahatma Gandhi? No? All right. Now, the option's over here. Mimi has it. Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Jay.
Paddle.
Boat.
Second clue, Mimi.
Tennis.
Racket.
Yes.
Gave it away.
All right. Now, look at how it's spelled.
Yeah.
India racket for the game.
I have no idea.
Does anybody have an idea up here?
I do.
You do?
Well, don't.
But it's got to get to me.
Yeah, all right, here we go. It's Mimi's option.
Pass.
Okay, Jay.
Mosquito.
Bite.
Second clue, Mimi.
Covering
net.
Yes. Three clues. India, racket, and net for the game.
Oh, I can just say tennis, and I know it's wrong.
Is it tennis? And it's not different strokes. All right, here we go. Mimi and Jay, but Mimi has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
All right, Jay.
Bogey.
Bogey. Colonel.
Oh, Mimi.
Chicky.
Chicky. Par.
Last clue, Jay.
Golf.
Birdie.
Yes! All right, Monty. Now we got something you remember. Get to golf and you remember.
I think I know this one.
I got to review the cue. India, racket, net, and birdie. What do you think it is for the game?
I think this game was invented in India, and it's called badminton. Yeah.
Is it badminton?
Okay,
last clue is game. Mimi, we have to say goodbye, but we do so with $2,500.
All right, thanks very much.
$2,500. All right, guys, you got to play the end game. Let's go play alphabetics. Monty Hall and Jay Stewart, they go together. All right, you ready, Jay? Five passwords beginning this time with the letter M going on alphabetically through the letter V. You get 10 in 60 seconds, you have $5,000. You know how to play. The first word starts with M. Monty, there's the first word. You got it? Got it? Okay, you have 60 seconds. Go.
Godfather.
Marlon.
Group.
Mafia.
N. Serviette.
Word.
Tablecloth.
Napkin.
O. Hydrogen.
Oxygen.
P.
Mashed.
Potatoes.
Q. Football.
Pass.
Backfield.
Throw. Quarterback.
Right.
R.
Booze.
Rum.
S. Right. Shake.
Shiver.
T.
Locomotive.
Train.
U.
College.
University.
V.
And, hard. Mad.
Venomous.
Vicious.
Vile.
Long.
Violent.
Right.
$5,000.
Vile. Boy, that was it.
$5,400. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. You did it. Thank you. You're so surprised.
Yes.
You didn't expect
it. No, I thought there was a loose one of the water.
No.
Didn't you see over there? That was the last one.
That's $5,400. This fall, Monty, when will Different Strokes be on?
I know that. This fall, Different Strokes will be on Wednesday nights at 9 o'clock, followed by Hello, Larry, with McLean Stevenson and You Know Whose Daughter.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow. It's a good week.
Some of our contestants will receive Libby's lean corned beef, lower in fat, higher in protein than any other leading canned lunch meat. Enjoy a delicious Libby's corned beef sandwich and Rothschild's candies in soft, chewy chocolate, smooth, chewy caramel, and mouth-watering butterscotch. All Rothschild's candies taste uncommonly rich. And Final Net, the non-aerosol hairspray that's concentrated to hold up longer than you do. And Sears Tough Skins, the tough denim jeans, tough enough for your tough kids. Great fashion, great fit, tough skin. Skins only at Sears. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.